phrase is so but it's a sacrifito, il y a sacrifito, il y a sacrifito, il y a sacrifito.
Okay, you guys, we have finally got to our room and I'm so happy. This is what it looks like when you first walk in. They have a safe here and then a couple of robes. And then let's see the bathroom. This is the bathroom. It's pretty nice and modern. I like it. This is what it looks like inside the shower. And this is what it's looking like in the bathroom. It's a double sink. Really modern. I'm very happy with our choice to stay here. Because I saw some other videos of, you know, how it is in Jamaica. And some of the stuff looks kind of outdated and everything here is pretty much new looking. This is the bathroom. Okay, you guys, and then one of the highlights is that this room comes with a fully stocked bar. Here is the bar. All we need is our own little mixers, ice chest, and water. And then it also has a mini refrigerator. And this is our room. And it also has a balcony. And y'all, it is fully raining out. But we don't have a beach view. It's just a regular view. guys, I barely had a chance to film because it's just been like go, go, go since we've been on this trip. But we had such a fun time. Hey, Nicole. We had such a good time yesterday, and I did get some of our day yesterday. Today we're gonna go to the Grill, 7 Mile, and then also to, what's it called, Rick's Cafe. So we're gonna go to Rick's Cafe. You can jump off a cliff there, like into the water, but you know, we ain't doing all that. You know, the way I'm set up from Long Beach, Crown Beach, we don't do all that, you know what I'm saying? So we're just gonna go and take some pictures and be on the beach and just chill and relax, and then probably go out a little later on tonight. But as you guys can see, I have some like lemonade type of braids. This is my first time getting braids like this. I haven't got braids in years, since I was a tiny tyke, okay? So, but I heard how hot it gets here and the humidity, and I was like, you know what, my hair is just, I can't even do it. So this is what I am wearing, and you guys probably already saw this on my Shop Lace and Leopard haul, but girl, yes, I'm bloated and all that jazz. So I was like, you know what, I need something nice and flowy and cute. And I think that this is absolutely perfect for that. I think this is so cute and I love it. So that is this. She got her like Bob Marley-ish reggae shorts. A one for me.
I don't have a black.
Show your bikini top, and her bikini top is from Cup. She just threw like a little wife beater on top. So this is her completed look. So we just made it to the Grill. We are about to, what are we about to do?
We're about to eat and have a drink.
Eat and have a drink on the beach. This is 7 Mile Beach, and this is their Boardwalk Village. It is so pretty here, you guys. This is something that you must see. It's like just so colorful. It kind of reminds me of like Puerto Rico, like how they have the colored buildings and stuff. It's just so pretty. The vibe is so nice. It's not too hot. You know, it just feels so good.
Everybody's nice here. Everybody.
That is true. And y'all, look, they got the weed plants happening. Look. Girl, 3 weed plants. Please do not touch the marijuana plants.
Okay.
All right.
not these girls. These are the bad girls. Look at her. She's a beauty bad girl. So beautiful.
We just got pooped on.
Oh, no problem. Jamaica, no problem. No matter what happens, no problem. Yeah, man, we don't let nothing stop us. Not even rain.
Okay, or bird poop.
Oh, you can keep vlogging the whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Wrap up some luck.
Yeah, he's good.
You need to hire him. You know she's a fashion blogger. You need to check her Instagram.
Oh, nice, nice. Beautiful,
thanks.
Beautiful. All right, and draw, okay?
Okay,
thank you
so
much. Oh my God. Hey, poor little crab.
Y'all, I'm so high. I had so much fun at the beach. Ain't been doing keto, nothing, girl. Nothing, you understand? So I gotta really be on it when I get back. But for now, I'm enjoying my vacation. And, you know, YOLO.
Make a bag, get up.
the girls say, man, they get a right shit.
I think we're gonna go on the cruise, we're gonna snorkel, and then we're gonna go to Dunn's River Fall and hike the trail there to the waterfall, and then after that we're gonna have a few drinks on the boat. So I can't wait to see how it goes. I'm having so much fun so far. And here is Nicole looking all Jamaican. Yeah. We met two friends, you guys. This is
Claudia
and Regina. We're having a good time. We're about to board the catamaran right now and get our drink on. Aren't they beautiful, you guys? You know, smooth chocolate, you know what I mean? Right.
Oh!
y'all, I just finished snorkeling for the first, well no, not the first time. I snorkeled in Hawaii, but here it was much different because I deep sea snorkel and I can't swim, so it was very nerve-wracking, but I had so much fun. And yes, it is just so gorgeous out here. Like, you guys will not believe how gorgeous and clear this water is. You can see everything. I'm having so much fun.
Feel good!